Shavonte, the vengeful. This jar draws the essence of wrath. Have you come to pacify it? I will not allow it. Prepare yourselves, you bloodthirsty dogs.
Last one, Toki. You good?
This is my duty. I hate this. Bound into submission all my life. I just want to destroy everything! Burn it all down! I can't! Just need to...
Are you okay?
Stay back! You'll end up like the samurai. Let me handle it.
What's going on?
That must be the Tokugawa mandala. We should be able to summon demons again. Are you okay? Guess that's all she can take. Let's get her someplace safe to...
Kill it now!
I am Inanna, mother of all. My essence has been cast adrift within the ether. Danu, my kin, my resurrection nears. Return to me your power. Your power belongs to me. Give it back. Give it back. Give it back!
Inanna. Mother, this power is what protects the fairies. I cannot relinquish it.
You heard the woman.
Your reasons mean nothing to me. Your power will be mine once more. Fill me with your blood. Come to your mother. I can't last. Not like this. I have only one option left.
She's trying to take Toki with her. Shot, Gaston! Attacking the weak is the epitome of cowardice. I was merely following the samurai code. And that's Sir Gaston. Sure. Anyway, we've completed the quest.
Thank you.
Toki, you okay? Everything in one piece?
I feel better now.
Good. Inanna's attack almost nailed you.
Inanna?
Fortunately, Gaston leapt to your rescue.
Ash!
Thank you, Gaston.
What?
What's wrong?
What's wrong? What's wrong with you? Where's the Toki we know?
I'm not a cold-hearted demon. If someone saves my life, isn't it natural to thank them?
Well, yeah, but...
You broke the Tokugawa Mandala.
Maitreya!
Damn it! He must have been waiting for this.
So selfish. Do you understand what you've done? You've given the city back to the demons. I thought you didn't want to be caught in this war between angels and demons.
Doesn't mean we want to be under your thumbs instead. If that means taking advantage of the demons, so be it.
How a tragedy. You've forgotten your place and have chosen to oppose us. I will show you mercy and free you from this cycle of self-made misery. Salvation awaits you. I return to this world after visiting 5,670,000,000 others. Only to find humanity blindly marching along, your actions a mystery even to yourselves. You've only managed to make the angels, demons, even the creator god, all stronger. I'm sure you did not intend to once more make Tokyo a haven for fallen gods and demons to run rampant. That is why I will release you all from a life of uncertainty and ignorance.
You're in good hands!
too bad, hmm?
I know how you've been branded a traitor by the people of Tokyo. Why then do you persist? What are you fighting for? To know oneself is to rid oneself of desire. Only then will you find enlightenment. If you truly fight for yourself, abandon desire. If you free your soul, your wishes will come true. Don't interfere with me, girl.
Never crossed my mind before. I simply followed my orders. But I'm different now. I think I can reach the answer through this battle. By defeating you.
I will rid the pain caused by your ignorance. The divine powers will be the light of your wisdom. Observation and reflection. No matter. I shall reincarnate by the Mother of All's grace. The divine power's luck yet runs dry. I will bear witness to Mother Inanna's presence within that girl. Someday.
We won! You've certainly taken my training to heart, haven't you?
Wait, when did this training happen?
One more target and... Oh, sorry. My heart is pounding. I must be tired.
It's been a hell of a day. Let's head back to Kinchicho and rest up.
It's time for me to leave then. You haven't paid me back for what you did. So I'll... see you again.
Was there something off about her just now?
Let's bounce. I want to check in on Asai.
Looks like you were able to do it.
Word travels quickly down here.
Not so much. It's just the demon summoning program is working again. Looks like you didn't screw us after all.
This is proof enough for me that you aren't our enemy. Some people have even started calling you our champion. I'd say you've redeemed yourself.
This is ridiculous to act like he did this alone.
To prove our trust, we decided to grant you access to the new Hunter HQ. You'll be given a key card when you arrive at Kasumi Gasaki.
Tomorrow's gonna be a pain in the ass. But until then, you should get some rest.
I look forward to seeing what you can do.
Cool. Now we can go back to Kinchicho without that hanging over our heads.
Humans are so fickle. Swinging from one extreme to the other whenever convenient. It's all so much clawing and calculation. Right, kid? They're selfish and conceited. Can you truly trust anyone like that? Such trust is so limiting. It restricts your freedom. But solitude... solitude is true freedom.
Hey, leader. You okay? We should get going.
You're back. Can we talk? Word around town is that you guys are great big heroes.
Couldn't care less right now. How are you feeling?
Me? I'm fine. Dad, he saved me. That's what I want to talk to you about. I realize I put everyone in danger.
Don't worry about it. We're all friends.
That's nice of you to say, but I still need to get this off my chest. Listen. I wanted Dad to see I wasn't a kid anymore. That's why I tried so hard to make a name for myself as a hunter. I thought that would prove I was mature. Now I realize I was wrong. Sure, recognition is nice, but protecting what matters most, and having the strength to do so, that's what it really means to be an adult. But now I see that Dad treated me like a kid because he was trying to protect me. I want to do the same. I want to protect what I care about most in this world. I want another shot. I want to become the kind of adult Dad would be proud of. I know I messed up before, but please, let me fight alongside you all again.
You failed because you're weak. Fight alongside you all again. Just when did you fight with us before? All you did was get in the way. You should be grateful to be alive, not begging to throw your useless life away. I thought this would at least teach you just how quickly you die in a real battle.
Huh?
What? How dare you?
Shut up, Gaston. I'll make this the last time I have to tell you that it's Sir Gaston!
What do you know about any of this? You'd never be brave enough to stand up like she just did. You always go on about your code and your strength, but when have you done anything but bitch? What?
Sir Gaston. I'm useless without Nanashi. I get in the way. But despite that, I don't want to be away from you guys. Please, let me come with you.
Asahi.
She isn't my problem.
Sorry, guys. And thanks.
We've all had a long day. Let's hit the hay. You heard our fearless leader. Let's knock off for now. Now beat it, all y'all. Go on, rest up.
Sorry about today. Starting tomorrow, things are going to change.
Thanks. I'll try my best, I promise. Gaston said I was useless, but I know I can help. I'm coming with you. I don't care what anyone says. I'm coming with you. I need to prove I can be useful. And maybe I'll cause trouble. Who knows? But at least we'll be together. No, that's not what I meant. I didn't mean it like that. By we, I meant all of us, the group. It's not like we're going to end up married or anything like that. Anyway, me, you, the group, together again, tomorrow. So yeah, see you tomorrow. Nanashi, you up? It's Shaysha. He's back.